What is up, guys? It's Original, but it's here along with Original.
Yeah.
And she's going to try this that came in if you watch our Tapatio unboxing. This came in it. We had a beef and a chicken. Actually, beef flavored and chicken flavored, not an actual beef or a chicken. But Mia's going to review those and let us know just how good they are. I've never tried the Tapatio noodles. But it's pretty cool. I've seen them before at the store. I have seen them, but I've never tried them. So
oh,
let's,
beef?
Yeah, I told you there was a beef or a chicken. You want the chicken one?
Nah.
All right, so it says, open lid halfway, add soup base, pour hot water to the inside line, close lid for 4 minutes, stir well, and serve. We're going to do the microwave version. Fully remove lid, add soup base, pour room temperature water up to the inside line, microwave on high for 3 to 4 minutes, stir well, and serve. So we'll do 4 minutes. We're going to do the microwave version. So let's go ahead and get that.
Here's the package. Tapatio food base beef. This is what it looks like inside. Just looks like your typical cup of noodles.
Okay, hurry
this up. So we're going to do the 4 minutes. And we'll see you here in a little bit. All right, it is out of the microwave. Mix it up in there. Might need to let it sit for a little bit to let it get soft too. Is it soft?
Yeah, already.
It is?
Yeah.
We did the microwave instructions, so it's going to be a little hot. Looks really good.
I like more thick noodles.
Yes. You want to give them a shot? They're going to be hot.
Not right now. Look at that.
Want to let them cool down?
Yeah. Right, drain it.
We'll let it cool down.
Mia
wants me to drain some of the water. And then she'll give it a shot. All right, she's about to try it. Let's take a look at it. Look at that awesome noodleness.
Noodle.
Try it.
It's not spicy at all.
It's not? What do you think of the taste, though?
There's a little ting on the tip of my tongue. It's really good.
There's a little tingling to your tongue? Mm. So it's got a little kick.
Yeah.
But not super spicy.
It's not spicy at all.
If you have a little tingling in your tongue,
it's like I'm not even reacting to it.
Okay, but it's good.
Mm.
What would you rate it? Compared to all the other noodles. Like
that
I've tried the cup noodles. Yeah, you tried a bunch of them.
This is probably one of the best tasting ones, but also one of the most bland tasting ones, but it's not spicy at all. So I wouldn't even consider it spicy.
Okay, so, but it's one of the best ones you've tried.
Mm.
You'll enjoy it. You'll finish it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, there you go. Mia loves, she enjoys the, sorry, I'm interrupting you here. Tapatio beef ramen noodles.
Really good.
Awesome.
You should buy them.
Right.
I can see you should buy them.